What's up, guys? I'm here in the backyard crawler course. It's been a short while since I've actually featured my Capra four-wheel steer. Been cooped up in the house for about a week now due to COVID, so I just wanted to get some fresh air, come out, and do a quick little crawl in the backyard. So. Starting to prep this area for the next obstacle course. So, getting a little wet out here, so I haven't been able to work on it. So as you can see, I can not only program this, or I can switch out my modes. This there, front and front here, sir, and then grab mode. So I'm going to change that here. So you can see all that. I'm gonna switch to this here. Straighten that out. There we go. Back to this front stair now. Thank you. here, like the... Oversteer that, Michael. Yeah, I'm gonna switch it back. In case some of you guys are wondering what this little hook thing is, this is just my DSM integrated rapid recovery kit that this car inherited from the Jeep Wrangler. It's just an elastic hook. It's for in case, it's basically acting as if it's a winch, but it's bungeed. So let's put, oops, sorry, get a little hooked area. So based on that tension, you just kind of pull up, and once it has done its duty, it essentially should pull back. Sorry, that demonstration was bad. I hooked the nose down and it wouldn't allow it to go over the rock, so. I can demonstrate that over here a little bit better. Okay, let's just say I struggle on these rocks. And that tension just kind of helps to go easy. Thank you. I finally decided on the motor ESC I'm going to do. It's the Fusion Pro Quick Run. So that's the one I'm going to do. I'm going to be getting that probably next week. Just be covering finances. A lot of expenses came up. Emergency expenses came up. So, it's okay. Hobbies are hobbies. We'll be able to always get new toys, once things start moving again, so no worries. In a couple of weeks, I'll have the motor and ESC for it. I'll be able to control it a lot better coming on here. So if for the most part, with the stock ESC motor, it's good, but you see, you gotta hold the reverse a little bit. There you go, to get the full stop. Let go, and then just kind of roll down a little bit. So yeah, that's it for now. Oops, sorry, shadow. That's it for this one. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and it's been a short while on the Capra, but definitely in a couple of weeks this Capra is gonna get a slight makeover. Sorry.